but got Carissa, Courtney, and Sally, Lakey, the top five, and then Tyler bowed out, unfortunately, but you know, looking at the helmet name that she's wearing, and although it's for safety, you wonder if sponsors like that idea. They get somewhere else to put their logos, like car drivers and
motos and American things. You see how somebody has such great heat. It might be totally different conditions and a different heat, but it's always been referred to it. And as we go at the 5 minute mark, so first 5 minutes remaining. Nine times out of four, some of the best waves, they are the informed surfers and things to be working with it quite well. It's 45 seconds remaining. Fitzgibbons making things tough. She started with an 827, backed it up at 523, then a 607, now a 7.83. And the call for the Enever in two quick waves, or post one wave of a 9.33, our surfer in blue. Out of the Sunshine Coast, on the Tasman Sea, just a stellar individual coming through, and really putting some great performances. She jumped on, she's a different Rio. She changed at 13 to Fiji. We'll see what she's going to do here. Can she take out Sally Fitzgibbons, number three in the world after five events? Sally off a huge victory in Fiji. Beautiful waves on the front.
A great opportunity for Keely. I mean, you never want to see, you know, athletes go down, but that's injury in Western Australia. Hopefully,
so, what's going to happen? We talked about this yesterday.
Nine down to two hours and getting that top six for the women. So priority red, obviously second priority blue. It's like a little something down here on the south corner, so will it also arrive. Looking at a set left into the pier, Lakey. She will go, Dave.
And behind her, losing out a little bit, Lakey finished. Now stage is where she throws off her hook at the back of the net. And now she's looking at her refund, so moving right here, careful rise. Stage gets the finish, and can't ride out, tries to lay it back, so.
Round three, heat one, a non-elimination round where we know first in that heat goes into the quarterfinals. Last of red, 5.0. Red, you need a 5.57 still. Blue having a look. Laura trying to work on the 4.23.
She gets the forehand snap there on the closeout. She might stick with this one. And this little rip right here where it kind of reforms into the right hander, and yeah, she's going to get it. Look at this thing. Off the bottom. And just a little bit where it looked like it was going to go steep, and the thing just went.
Savannah Lima, very busy, heat waves are in, air fives there. Best wave still at 5.67, their opening wave. Then a 5.0 on wave number 6. For two waves, total 10.67. The lower Enever of 7.0 and a 4.23, still pretty close. Lower Enever 11.23, two wave total. Take a look at our Surfer Blue. Another way, white number 6. And 3, 4, 5. Savannah Lima with that. 7 is in your score line. You now have a 2-way total of 12.17. Surfer Red, you now need a 6.51. Savannah Lima has 7, you need a 6.51. She's their first priority.
Driving off the bottom, close the boat to that end of the oncoming section, snaps it right there. Status just under 25 minutes checking in. Carissa, Coco, and Johanne. Heat 2, round 3.
So here's a replay of that.
The only change is sometimes that rod feet or two rod feet big difference because they get all that time. Like almost 100 yards long, and kids are surfing in that area. Virtual surfing is going on. I'm not sure if that now plays out yet. That would be like, do you ever desert video games?
It's all D right now, blue and white looking for good scores. And that ideal round is maybe 10 minutes remaining.
And it's heat 1 of round 3, Lakey, Peterson in 3rd. Alyssa's looking for 8.8 to jump into the lead, and Bianca looking for 8.57, all within their range. We have seen lots of scoring.
Next, coming up, what score are you going to do next? I go from Smith to the floor.
Right on. All right, big butt.
A lot of interviews.
Are they allowed to surf there yet? Wasn't there a ban on surfing for a bit? In all the beaches?
July 2013, there was a ban on swimming and surfing no more.
That one, not doing it though.
Once you read that outside section so well, she could have struggled and got her own line, probably did a great outside move, and not sure if there was much left on that.
And sometimes with these high tide conditions, you, as the surfer, are paddling, thinking, I got the paddle speed to get into this and get around the section, and by the time you get up, you've lost that speed, and you just can't get where you need to go.
Down to 6 minutes and 30 seconds on the clock. I'd like to thank Workday, GoPro, Pacifico, Red Bull, Fiat, a lot of great support here for this event. And if you're a family member and have some kids, do not be shy. Go back there. There's so much things the kids can do. My kids are just back there doing some artwork and getting a hat, spray painted, autographs, and just coloring. And you color this out, and they pop this thing out, and they actually make a band shoe out of the paper that you color.
Oh, there you go. Get creative.
At 12 o'clock, Mr. Van Doren's going to be giving away lunch. Yeah, if you're hungry, get back there, get a hot dog or a hamburger. That's 12 noon.
Nobody does. Isn't that amazing how Mr. Van Doren, he's always involved. Cooking hot dogs, cooking burgers. What's his record? Doesn't he have a record of how many thousands of burgers he's flipped over the years?
I did not keep a stat on that.
No, I've heard
a lot.
Yeah. But from here to the Turtle Bay, you know, golf tournament event, he's all over. Always with a smile on his face, always ready to hand out some food and a pair of shoes.
And Christy Van Doren as well.
Yeah.
Matt Ramirez doing a great job leading the webcast team with Kelly Stahl, Scott Sismas, and Lynn Hall. Thank you very much for the band surf team. As we're down to the 5-minute mark, thank you, Christy Johnson, running the retail experience. Huge support from the band's operation and their base of operations in Cyprus. Right up the street.
And I like how they're calling it the family. The band's family. The whole band's family. That's a little movie night. Come down with the family. Go to the village with the family.
And they gave me a t-shirt. Didn't say family. It said obnoxious neighbor.
She is leading this heat. She's caught 3 waves, but it's been an 8.97 and a 7.0. Coco Ho, first priority, looking to better 7.0. 3 minutes, 25 seconds remaining.
Will we see the ocean provide? You saw Carissa giving quite a scratch for that one, but electing not to go. And
no worries, I know you're tired. What kind of board do you ride?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much. I got a couple. Thank you.
What's next
for you? What event are
you
going to do next? I'm just hanging out for a
while.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
Hawaii.
Oh, the water. The selfie stick?
Yeah. Yeah, those are pretty cool.
I'm going to go to the next one.